What's up, guys? Xanthien here, and we're back for some more Beyond Good and Evil. Just because. Yeah. There's a field armadillo if you couldn't take a picture of it beforehand. And.
Heck, let's go!
What can I do from here? Okay, how do I get up to this thing? That's what I'm wondering. I know that this opens the door, but doesn't. Whatever, I can figure that out later. I can figure that out on the way out.
We'll find him, his earthworms.
Might sound a little bit tired, just because. Yeah, I'm tired. And why are you so bitter, Jade? See, this is about where I got in the test video. I got a little bit further than this, but.
Jade, come on over here, will ya? I gotta tell you something important.
Yep, this is the most important thing ever. In fact, he has invented the most awesome thing that ever will be. Got any ideas?
Now may be a good time to show you my latest invention. 2 years of work under the utmost secrecy. The outcome of a life's work. My little marvels, the jet boots!
Yay!
They run on homemade biocarburet. Here's the pocket of pressurized methane. And here, in the soles, are the two turbo reactors.
Yay, turbo reactors.
All you have to do to fire them up is contract your abdominal muscles. It's the transportation of the future.
Yes, it is.
I'm waiting for your signal, Jade.
Okay. Go! Most random victory shout ever. Hold on, I'm turning the game volume down even lower than I already had.
And there you have it.
Cool.
I'm turning the game volume down. Sorry about this. It did not save. Okay, there we go. Now my voice should have
been. If you want another demonstration, just let me know.
Okay.
Go get him, girl!
Wow, why were you hiding that from me?
Oh, I still had a few bugs to work out.
Don't change a thing. It's perfect.
Yes, it is, Jade. Yes, it is. Now let's go.
Nice one, Jade!
Yep, nice one. Hey, we can take a picture of this, and a 3D version will... yeah, 3D version will appear on your map screen, but I'm not gonna use a map, I don't think. Because I don't remember this game, at least this part, being that confusing.
Now!
Gets a little bit harder to find out where to go later on.
It's
been a while since I beat this game, so I might not
be careful.
Remember
they start
thing.
Glowing when you get them mad.
I did finally remember what the heck Carlson and Peters was, because Juker kept saying that, like, in the chat and on the thread for my channel on the forums, that you might not
hammer time!
Yeah, it's hammer time! Oh crap, am I gonna get copyrighted for that? Curse you, Paige! Oh crap, I need to take a picture of this guy. I almost forgot. I think there was something else I could take a
stupendous
picture of.
Phone.
Like some fireflies or something. I'm gonna go back and try and take a photo. If I can see them. Like, if I can see them from up here, I will. But if I. Yep. Nope, never mind. And I've already had. Yep. Hold on. I'll be back in a little bit. This will probably be spliced in with another video.
Be careful with those mutant and
una materia crystal. I will transfer it to the suite to the bank. They pay mucho units for each crystal. Bravo.
Yay for 2 interruptions in 1 video. Okay. That is extremely unprofessional, but my mom was calling me. What? Oh. I must be backflipped right on off the edge. Ah, cool.
Ouch! Not me, flagnabbit!
Is it this thing that I can take a picture? This thing's.
Hey, Jade! Come look at this!
Come look at. Okay, yeah, that thing.
Okay.
We're gonna need some tools if we plan on getting through there.
Yep, we will.
Not equipped for that.
Can you do something that's great? Oh, I'll be needing a pair of cutters for that. Nice pirate voice. Looks to me like it's the main entranceway into the mine. Mm-hmm. Yes, the unstoppable barrier of the chain link fence. We'll have to come back. Why didn't they raid the vending machine back there? Your schedule is sketchy. That was terrible. Don't worry about it. If you ask me, we'll understand why there isn't a better terrain of them when we see them. You don't need some energy. Okay. Let's book it! And let's... Okay, so you can get some extra money.
Let's go! By doing this.
All these materia crystals come out. And you can pick them up, and they give you like 5 credits each. Oh yeah, I
forgot. Jet boots attack!
Jet boots attack! The jet boots are super mega awesome. Oh yeah, there are the things I want to take a picture of. Look, fireflies. Aw. They're so fuzzy.
Lucioles. Okay, your roll of film is finished.
Sweet, a pearl.
Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film.
Free pearl! Free pearl! Free pearl. Come on, yeah. Pearl, pearl, pearl. Okay, so absolutely nothing's going to happen here. Holy crap! You take a picture of you.
Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it.
Okay, I should probably, like, stun this thing first.
Wow! You're cruising for a bruising, Jade. Off me, stupid! Whatever you
got!
Thanks! Behind me. I'm coming! Hands off!
Ah, I want to take a picture of you! So you need to stand still.
Jade, need help! Thanks!
Fine, I'll just kill you, happy?
Hey! Careful, Jade!
Okay. That thing was a pain. I want to take a picture of that.
Crotax, there'll be more nearby, Jade. They usually attack in groups of 2 or 3.
Okay. Help me push
this. Hold your horses! Good lord, you'll bust a gut!
Spoiler alert, I'm just faking pushing
it. No use insisting.
Yes, there is use insisting. Can I, like, jump up to this? What if we pull down the coal chute? Gotta find the mechanism in Sweet Dog. Okay. There it is. Action! Full gear! That doesn't look attached to the other gear at all, but it is for somehow. Come on, jump up. I should record my audio.
Jade, watch where you're shooting, Annie Oakley!
What the heck are you talking about? I jumped into you. Can I take a picture of these mushroom things?
Sweet Jesus! Jellies!
Jellies! There's that page!
Oh yeah! Ready to meet your
Okay, so here's where I can take a picture of
these little Medusas. Light.
Yeah, light amongst shadows. Hold on. There we go. Crochaks.
Crochaks? Don't go near them, whatever you do.
Yeah. Thanks. Belega. That guy is... Hold on.
The large ones are mutants. Be careful.
Why don't I point at the screen like you can see it? Seriously, me? Oh, wait. Wait. I almost forgot. That thing.
Magnificent.
Ordinarily, they live in the water, but something's going on weird. What's down here?
Say when, Jade!
Ancient mine. Ah. That's what. Okay, do I already have a picture of this map? Ah, yeah, I did. Whatever. That's what's over here. I have to remember that for later. Come on, up here. Not Sparta, these guys, right? When are you just saying when? Hang on.
Get off me, you stupid!
Mage, can't you, like, attack him with something? Do something after him, just stand there. Epic bridge battle almost over. This is a pretty awesome part.
Okay.
Get on the other one.
We might have overdid it a little, you think?
Huh? Are you stuck?
Now that's the kind of animal reporting I like!
There you go. So here's... the other side of the same fence that we couldn't get there before, I think, maybe.
Hey.
I'm gonna save. Game save. And I'm going to save over this guy. Okay, and use this thing.
Account identification. Okay. Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
In this ancient mine, I buy 3 pieces of cheese that have been sitting here for who knows how long. And you can raid the lockers, too. Huh. If I could do it right. That bug scared the crap out of me, to be honest. No, I don't want to talk to you. I'm gonna kick this thing. There we go. Ice cream! Box of kebabs. And tools.
Here, I'll leave this to the expert.
Wow! A Barocco D53, equipped with cutting hammer. Oh, that's for me.
Yep. It certainly is. Okay. Before I accidentally eat a bunch of K-bubs. New mail.
Open your eyes. The Alpha sections are the accomplices of the Doms. Join the Iris Network.
Oh no! I better report the Iris Network to the Alpha sections for slanderizing and bedating them.
No good.